back out. Don't get too close to the giant there. It can't hurt him, but it'll hurt us. Bitch! I'm just trying to get the last couple of secrets. I never went down to the main gate, so I'm going there from inside. And then there's this other, like, balcony tower area that I can't get to. Welcome back, my friend, to the show that never ends. What up? There's like a star, a golden star symbol that means you can't attack in a certain area. Nice, I beat that old gray lion with the sword by the front gates of the castle. It's not an Ash of War, it's an incantation. Although I did get an Ash of War 2, actually, come to think of it. I got the Poisonous Mist one from the swamp near where you fight Commander O'Neill. Not having any luck getting back to these two spots where I was trying to find treasure, so I think I'm just gonna fight the boss and then I'll try that after.
Mighty dragon. Thou art a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well. A lowly tarnished. Playing as a lord. the needle. I am the lord of all that is golden.
I did post, just in the middle of fighting Godrick.
Truest of dragons, lend me thy strength.
Peace, man. Okay, he's got a dragon arm now, nice. Yeah, it's nuts. Sick. Yeah. Godrick down. Yeah. Back out. Don't get too close to the giant there. It can't hurt him, but it'll hurt us. Bitch! That was sweet. We just trapped him in a little fucking hallway, sandwiched him and fucked him up. Whoa. Not Geni, no Geni. Nice poison, sick. Obviously. Okay, here we go. I'm one shot. Got him! Fuck yeah, guys. That was awesome. Nice. I was one shot away from death. I really wanted to be there at the end to celebrate, so I'm glad I was able to survive. I just did that too, so we're at the same spot in the story, basically.